Hello, good morning everyone. So today we have math class and today first we take count numbers 1 to 10. So count with me everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10. Big and small. Which one is big? Recognize first and then tell. Elephant, cat. Which one is big? Elephant. Wonderful. Which one is big? School bus or a car? Tell me fast. Think. Yes, school bus is big. Which one is big? Lion or a rat? Lion is big. Okay, which one is small? Apple, watermelon. Yes, apple is small. Which one is small? Tree or a plant? Think. Tree is big. Plant is small. So plant is small. Superb. Previous class we have already learned number formation 1 and 2. Today we are going to learn how to write number 3. Repeat 3. So let's start how to write number 3. First you make one curve on the top. Then make another curve on the down. Now today we are going to learn how to write number 3. Okay, what is this? Yes, this is ice creams. So tell me how many ice creams are there? Okay, let's count. Count with me. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 ice creams. Yes, it's so yummy. Okay, now today we are going to learn how to write number 3 in workbook. So parents, in this way, you have to put 3 dots in workbook so kids easily learn how to write number 3. Let's start. Start from here. Touch the first dot, make a one curve, make another curve, and touch the bottom line and go little up. 3. Do it again. Start from the here, touch the first dot, make a one curve, make another curve, and go little up. 3. Again. Start from here. Make a one curve, make another curve, go little up. 3. So in this way, we have to write number 3. Okay?
First you have to count the object and tell the number. Count how many balls are there. Count everyone. 1, 2, 3. How many balls are there? 3. Wonderful. Now count the objects. Now today we are going to learn count the objects. First you have to count the objects and then tell the number. Like, see, how many apples are there? Count 1 apple. Tell 1. Wonderful. Next, count how many smileys are there. Count everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many smileys are there? 4. Wonderful. Yes, count how many fishes are there. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 fishes are there. You have to count objects and then tell the number. Now, how many cars are there? 1, 2. There are 2 cars. So, that's all for today. Thank you and stay safe. Bye-bye, everyone.